Lost in translation, can't get out of hand. It's me.